I was just walking Landon to class, and he was talking about some kid that was being kind of mean or rude to him, and, you know, I was asking, like, well, you know, is he a mean kid? Does he always talk to you like that, or was he just having a rough day? Is he just being crabby? You know, I'm like, because I can be crabby, you can be crabby, everyone can have a bad day, you know, you can't say someone's mean just because they have a bad moment like that. And he's like, yeah, that's true. We're all turds. I was laughing so hard. I have to stop calling people turds because now my son's calling people turds. We're doing the hatchet since we're team scale. So 115 for Griff, 75 pounds for me. So we've got jerk cows, 21, 18, 15, 12, 9, 6, 3. All the legs. Eagle double G. Snoop.
Top dog, buy them all, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CBT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low lie, yo lie, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a 44 when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in the smother, just a swank in my hair. Trick, quit talking, crip walk if you down with the set. Take a bullet with some grip and take the smoke on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
Da 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 da, it's the one and only D-Go double G.
Snoop Dogg,
Snoop Dogg. Da 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 da, you know I'm on it with your D-O-E.
car, didn't have enough room. But I got 1051. I went unbroken in all the push jerks, feel good about that. I just knew I had to hold on because Griff is a really great, strong rower. But as soon as I heard him drop the bar at like round 15, I knew I could catch him. So I just held on, stayed calm, throw the push jerks. Man, I wish I would have gotten it all in film. So it was a really good workout for me. I know it's different because we rode instead of the calories on a salt bike, but I think we're gonna get an assault bike soon, so that will change. Now we have to somehow find a one rep max jerk. And I really can't use my arms to even hold up this camera right now, so we'll see how it goes. These push jerks are brought to you by Focus Aid. Because I have to focus on how to use my arms again so I don't crack my skull. Focus. Pull-ups, 18 pull-ups, and then you start back at the top.